Well, as you can see, tank's in a different spot. Completely different spot with this new cabinet. It's a big cabinet. Big heavy cabinet. Solid oak cabinet. Made by some Amish, Pennsylvania Amish. This is gonna be a process getting this sucker hooked up right. Got sump going in here. Got sump going over there. Little filtration stand. I gotta run plumbing the whole way up to the top to the 55. I gotta run plumbing to the 36. I gotta run plumbing to the sump. I'm gonna have a paludarium over on that side. Got a lot of work to here to do here. Little Barry Heaver's fish room. Stay tuned. He's got full storage on the side here for all the supplements, all the fertilizers, all the food, some extra gear, some more extra gear, some substrate, some various filter stuff. Busted a couple chunks off of this shelf here whenever we moved it. I don't know if you can see there. See, focus in. Oh yeah. It'll be right as rain, which is all finished up. Same on this side, busted it out a little bit. It's all right. We got her gusseted in underneath here. You can see where the shelf used to be. On both sides. Should be more than enough to hold this tank up. This is 3/4 inch solid oak construction. Just got these two little guys sitting here for now. Definitely not gonna go there. They're just hanging out, waiting for a new home. Big 55 up on top. Got the backs mirror tinted, ready to go. Just needs water, plants, and livestock. This light also is going to have to be changed out. I'm going to put a door across the top here to hide all this here. And then this light actually doesn't fit. As you can see, it's hitting on both sides. So we're going to have to either get a shorter light, put that light up there, or come up with something different. I don't know, we'll figure it out.
Look at me. Dang. No, it's you. Shh. Get up. Look away, baby. Look away. Look, Ollie. Look, Ollie. Look, Ollie. Wait, wait.